So Pilot Italia coming through to take their fourth race win of the week. They'll be regretting some inconsistent performances in the other races, but this will do them no harm in the overall standings. Joe Fly finding a nice bit of form for the final race, give them a bit of confidence going into the World Championships in Annapolis. They're coming through to take a second place with a comfortable gap back to the next boat.